None sort of a plain past. We have to be in the end of April 2022. My goodness. Let us begin again. Any comfortable posture, seated posture. Spine comfortably erect. Eyes softly closed. Three deep breaths. Gently open your eyes. Whatever you see, this is the image in the mind, in your mind. Whatever you see is the image in your mind. So what you think that is out there is really the symbol or the image in your mind. And now gently close the eyes. Now, whatever you hear, including my voice, is again kind of an image in your mind. The sense of touch, and again, images in your mind. The state of your mind determines what images are available. If you are in an agitated state, these images won't be as you have them right. The state of your body, physically, physiologically, and psychologically, determines how the images are made. And in this practice, in these sessions, we pay attention to the foundation on which all these images are formed. Your entire life is based on this foundation. Who you think you are is also an image built from memories. And how the memories were formed, that also based on the foundation at that time. And so, To change the world, the starting point is to change the foundation. You change the foundation, you change the world. And so we pay attention to the foundation. Pick a spot in your body where you can feel your breath. Feelings are also images. Either pleasant, unpleasant, neutral feelings are also images. Pick a spot on your body where you can feel the breath. And rest your awareness. No need to change anything. Recollect, remember your resolution, the sankalpa. Sankalpa is a resolution. It could be short term, long term, preferably long term. Your own sankalpa in a short, few words sentence. An affirmative sentence. If you don't already have one, think of one now. What is your resolution for your life? In your life. If you already have one, repeat that few times. Just to prepare for the yoga nidra. If you have trouble coming up with a resolution in short few words, it can be as simple as an example. I will practice yoga regularly and diligently. That can be a resolution, and that is an example. It's a short, few words sentence, affirmative sentence, not in a negative way. I don't want to do this. Instead of saying I don't want disease, you say I want health. Instead of saying I don't want pain, I can say I want happiness, peace. Hope all you have a very short sankalpa that you connect with. that you are convinced that that is your resolution, your resolution, not for anybody else, not what your spouse wants, not what your parents want, not your friends, relatives. Take a deep breath. Palms to the heart center. Namaskaram. Tilt your head forward. Gently open your eyes. Inhaling. Palms by the side. Palms forward. Exhaling. Inhaling. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And one last one. Inhale. Exhale. Release. Come up to standing. Feet hip width apart. Hands on your waist. Inhaling, gentle back bend. Exhaling, halfway bending forward. Inhale, gentle back bend. Exhaling, halfway bend forward. You can bend the knees, not a problem. Four more rounds. As you take a back bend, drop your head in the back only if you're comfortable. After completing total 5 rounds, release your arms. Stand on the chest. Take a deep breath. Separate your feet comfortably wide. Hands on your waist. Inhale center, exhaling, bending toward your right side, Artha Kati variation, bending toward your right side. Allow your head also to fall, your right ear to fall to the right shoulder. Inhale center. Exhaling, go the other way. Total 5 rounds. You might also feel the posture on your inner thigh muscles. After completing, take a deep breath, exhale. Inhaling center, exhaling, twist right. Inhaling center, exhaling, twist left. And turn your head as much as you can after you turn your shoulders as much as you can. Total 5 rounds. Again, you might feel the posture on your legs also. Rotate the shoulders as much, rotate the head as much. Looking through the corner of your eyes. Take a deep breath, exhale after you complete 5 rounds. Place your hands right above the knees as you bend forward and support your upper body. Bend from the hips. Place your hands right above the knees. Bend forward. Place your hands right above the knees and upper body parallel to the ground. You can bend the knees, flatten your back. Now your soft gaze is down, no neck. Neck and spine are in a line. Inhaling center, exhaling, turn your head to the right. Inhaling center, exhaling, turn left. Total 5 rounds. After completing, inhaling, straighten up. Release the arms, bring your feet comfortably closer, stand relaxed. What we have done with few postures is to take the spine through a series of motions. And also wake up some muscles, various muscles in the body, especially big muscles in the body. Preparing for Surya Namaskara practice, front to the mat. Tadasana. Namaskara Mudra. 3 rounds of Surya Namaskara begin. If the mind wanders again, gently bring your attention back to the practice. After completing three rounds, stand relaxed. Allow the breath to normalize on its own. Lie down on your back. Say the Bandha Sarvangasana practice. Bend your knees, feet hip width apart. Toes directly pointing away from the body. Arms close to the body. Inhaling, lift your hips up. Now consciously lift the chest up and let the chest bone come toward the chin. Shoulder blades on your back going toward each other. Even if you have to move the shoulders slightly together, shoulder blades squeeze them together. Those who are comfortable, interlace the fingers, press the palms. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly release the posture. Hips down, release the legs down. We'll do one variation of it. If that is difficult, you can simply repeat what we did. Bend your knees, feet hip width apart, arms close to the body. Inhaling, come to Sedu Bandha Sarvangasana. Gently shift your weight onto your left foot and lift the right foot off the mat and straighten your right knee. And if you're not able to do that, simply continue in your previous posture. 3, 2, One, right foot down. Take a deep breath. Left foot off the mat, straighten the knee. Three, two, one. Left foot down. Releasing your hips down. Release the legs. Hug your knees, rock back and forth. Side to side, rocking side to side. Settle back down. Keeping the knees close to the chest. Spread your arms, shoulder height. Next exhalation, drop your knees to your right elbow. Right palm on the left knee. Left shoulder on the ground. If it has come off the ground, place the left shoulder back on the ground. And look over the left shoulder. Five. Relax. Once you reach the final posture, see if you can relax. Three. Two. One. Bring the knees to the center. And drop your knees toward your left elbow. Bring the right shoulder down. If it had come off the mat, look over your right shoulder, left palm on the right knee. And once you reach the final posture, relax. Five, four, three, two, one. Bring the knees to the center. And release the legs and proceed to Shavasana. We practice Yoga Nidra, if you have not practiced before, from Shavasana. Staying alert throughout the practice, listening to my instructions and mentally following the instructions. Yes, Manjit.
Yeah, actually, I will bring my laptop closer to me. Actually, the sound in my laptop is very low, actually.
No problem.
I'm not able to hear clearly.
Sure. Relaxing in Shavasana. Feet comfortably separated. Feet falling to the sides. You don't have to hold the feet in any posture. Let the gravity settle your feet down. And it might even be all the way down, but whichever feet posture where you feel like you're not holding your legs in any posture. You can slightly bend the knees if that comforts you. Let go of your feet, let go of your legs. Gravity doing all the work. Relax your upper body. If you're shrugging in the shoulders, meaning if the shoulders are raised toward your ears, consciously move your shoulders away, which will move your arms away. And if you're comfortable, palms up. But if bringing the palms up brings effort, let the palms be in any posture, facing up or down or to the side or inward toward your body, where your entire arm relaxes. You might even turn your head side to side to find a very nice spot for the back of your head to rest. There should be no tension in your neck or back of your neck, throat or neck. No tension. Relax the shoulders. Relax the jaws. If your in breath or out breath makes any sound, meaning that if there is any obstruction, gently tuck your chin down to make the windpipe straighten up, so there is no obstruction. The breathing in breath and out breath is without any obstruction, no sound. Keep the mouth closed so the air always goes in and out of your nostrils. Relax your eyes, relax your face. Repeat the sankalpa 3 times mentally with conviction. You mean it. This is your own resolution. After repeating this 3 times, become aware of the body lying down on a mat in a room. Awareness of the orientation of your body in the room with eyes closed. You're becoming aware of the walls, the ceilings, the furniture, the mat, the floor. Your hands and feet might be touching the floor. The rest of the body may be on a mat. The orientation of your entire body. Look at your body from the ceiling. And you see a completely relaxed body, perhaps with a smile. Completely at ease. In perfect alignment with the universe. At ease. One with the universe. And then become aware of the sensation of touch all over the body. Feel the clothes on your body. Feel the parts of the body touching the mat. Not all parts of the body are touching the mat. Scan the body for the parts that are in contact with the mat. What are the parts of the body in touch with the ground, the floor? Back of the hands, maybe, heels, outer edges of your feet, perhaps. Parts of it, maybe. Then the sense of sound. Outside of the voice that you hear from me, look for sounds, subtle sounds, maybe far away sounds. Without analyzing the source of the sound, just listen to the sound for what it is. Maybe sounds from the street far, or sounds from the park nearby, temples, churches, mosques. Then look for sounds closer to you. Again, not analyzing or trying to assess the sounds. Just become aware of the sounds closer to you. They're all energy forms. The sensations of touch are also energy forms. Like that, the sounds are also energy forms, which make images in your mind. Then look for the visual field behind the closed eyelids. It may not be entirely dark. It might have moving images or static of colors and shapes. This is another energy form making images on the mind. Sensations of the air going in and out of your nostril. You might be able to sense slightly warmer air coming out. The sense of taste in your mouth could be neutral or not. All of these are energy sources or forms that make impressions on your mind. Now let those be there. They are always there. Now, let's proceed to the rotation of awareness of the body through the body. When I call out the part of the body, relax that part of the body. Bring your attention into that part of the body and relax that part. Beginning with the right thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all the fingers on your right. Relax your right fingers, palm, back of your right hand, wrist, the entire right hand relax. Forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, right side, waist, hip, thigh, knee, shin, ankle, top of right foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, all the right toes together, relax. Relax. Ankle, calf muscles, back of the knee, back of the right thigh, right glutes, right heel, entire right leg, relax, entire right side, relax. Right arm, relax. Entire right side of the body, relax. Moving over to the left thumb, left index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all the fingers on your left, relax. Palm, back of the hand, wrist, the entire left hand, relax. Forearm, elbow, upper arm, armpit, side, waist, hip, thigh, knee, shin, ankle, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, all the toes together, relax. sole of the left foot, left heel, ankle, calf muscle, back of the knee, back of the thigh, left glutes, hip, the entire left leg relax. Side of the left upper body relax. Left arm relax. Relax the entire left side. Relax. Moving over to your lower back. Relax the lower back. Middle back. Shoulder blades. Upper back. Back of the neck. Relax the neck. Back of your head, the roof of your head, forehead. Relax your forehead. Relax your forehead. Relax your forehead. Right eyebrow, left eyebrow, right temple. Left temple, right ear, left ear, right cheek, left cheek, right side of nose, left side of nose, tip of the nose, top of the lip, upper lip, upper teeth, tongue, lower teeth, lower lip, chin, throat, entire head, relax, entire head, relax, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, chest bone in the middle, right side of chest, left side of chest, upper abdomen, navel, lower up, the entire torso, relax. Entire body relax. Now bring your attention to your breath and keep your attention to the breath, breath after breath. Relax. Every breath, a relaxing breath. Take another deep breath. Repeat the sankalpa 3 times minute with the same conviction. After completing sankalpa repetition, once again become aware of the breath. Then become aware of the sounds around you. Become aware of the sensations of the body on your mat. Become aware of the body lying down on a mat in the room. Gently come out of shavasana. Any comfortable seated posture, meditative posture, palms up, eyes softly closed. Become aware of the emotional state. However it feels to have experienced your energy. Become aware of your energetic state after having experienced your energy. Gently take your hands to the back, catch your wrist with the right hand. Inhale, growing taller. Exhaling, bending forward from your hips, thanking Mother Earth. Inhaling. Rub your palms vigorously. Massage your closed eyes and gently blink your eyes open. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Have a great evening and weekend ahead. Thank you.